switch on the machine. Room power supply, switch mode off. And on the symbol come. First, you have to be on the density settings in parameter setup. Switch on the machine by pressing setup key. Setup will come. Wait for factory. Now press down arrow key for tilt display come density. Density will come. Press enter. Now density is off. Press again down arrow and up arrow for select the measurement of density liquid. LD means liquid density. Press enter. Then press tear. Otherwise, you can remove this normal weighing pan from the machine and use this pan, density kit pan. This is a beaker of water and this liquid of beaker, like water beaker. This is air pan. Now this one is hook and tar and glass cube. Now switch on the machine. This comes to 00. This procedure, hook and tar, only for one time. If you want to use liquid density, only for liquid density, just hook and tar separate. First separate it. Keep this tar and hook in the waiting air pan. And press enter and tear. Now store this weight in memory. Now press again 0 to make 0. Remove this and put it back to original position. Along with Taran, now keep here glass cube in top pan, waiting air pan, reading will be stable. Press setup and enter. This will come first and remove this thing and hang in the water pan. Water pan and wait for stability. Setup and enter. This density of glass of cube, not for liquid. Now press tear key for exit. Remove again. Keep this one and press tear key. Now bring your new beakers, like liquid beakers, just bring and keep it here. This is for example, I explain you only. You can bring new any one liquids and dip in water and liquid. What I will say, so show you now, that is the only for first time, not every time. After this finish now, you can just bring your beakers, whatever your beakers in liquid, just put it this one, this beaker and this hanging water. Wait for stability, just press enter. For density, this is the water density. Now it's complete. Go back to for exit, just press tear for exit. And if you want to change liquid another beaker, just remove same procedure like this. First this one remove, second this, third liquid beaker. Finish. Thank you. Thank you.